with JaKobi Jackson.
Because I love the school and all the people that I was surrounded by, and I just didn't want to lead them out to dry. The offense has changed, really. We run the ball more, and that give us a chance to run and pound the ball until they stop us, and everybody is buying in what coach has going on. The old school offense, you have to run the ball. We run the ball, and teams will have to man up and stop us, and right now, nobody can stop us. I never want to come out the game. I just want to show people that I can play both ways, and also I can help my team out wherever they need me at. I want to play running back. The stiff arm, that's my go-to.
Man, let me see the arm.
My favorite was last week versus West Florida. Because I remember, like, I think either my freshman or sophomore year, they beat up on us pretty good. And so, I mean, it feels good to get revenge back when you're senior year.
Yes.
You need to come see a show. It's going to be a great show, great environment, great area, great atmosphere this Friday. We like to do work, baby.